All right, Paulie, get the f***ing lines. Come on, hurry up.
Hey, bro, shouldn't you be wearing a life jacket for safety?
Get f***ed, you f***ing
c***. Don't use libs, no nothing. The first rule of the sea is the captain has the right of way.
F***ing dumb libo.
Just fish, mate.
Paulie, get the f***ing burley out.
Yeah, okay, Uncle Nini.
Hey, bro, what's in the burley?
It's got a goat for tears. F***ing petrol. And the green leafy stuff, marijuana. They're the fish, they go f***ing mad.
Jumping.
F***ing beauty.
Paul, look at the fish, man. They're going crazy.
That's ridiculous. Look at that. Oh, one's jumped in the boat.
Get that f***ing fish.
Get it, get it. Get it. Get it.
Yeah. Oh, the fish.
Get the fish.
I got it. Oh, I need it. What did you stand by?
Ah, oh, that f***ing fish bit to me. Yo.
There you go.
Man, forget about it. He can't hear underwater. Bro, it's plain to see you know nothing about boats, and that's why it's come to this.
Hey, my background is Maltese, Italian, and Spanish. Them races had the best sailors all the way back to the Roman days. They taught them what? Them hokey Lebanese what a fishing line was. Up till then, in Lebanon, a rock was trendy, mate.
Laggiù, nella cella laggiù. Ma devo avvertirti che l'imperatore si incazzerà quanto vedrà questi stronzi.
Questi due sono cristiani. Abbiamo trovato in giro il gabinetto dell'uomini al palazzo imperiale.
Quello là?
Quello lì è un gladiatore maligno. Michael Tysonus. Abbiamo buttato fuori dalla scuola di gladiatori. Mossicava!
E anche questi due, va bene.
Quelli due. Questo qua si chiama Paulus Chocos, è un marinaio maltese. E quell'altro si chiama Slekius, un cantante libanese.
E quali sono i loro crimini?
Il cantante cantava così male al Palazzo Imperiale, la prima concubina ha avuto la diarrea per un mese.
E il maltese?
Il maltese hanno fatto capitano, ho distrutto tre barchi e ho rovinato il gabinetto personale dell'imperatore. Una puzza incredibile di morire.
Doing, man?
Just relax, Paulie. I'm just rolling up a J, man, from the burley. Mate, tonight's really getting to me, and I need stress relief.
Sleek, there's petrol in the burley.
When the moon hits your eye like a bigger pizza pie, that's amore. When the world seems to shine like you've had too much wine, that's amore. Bells will ring, ting-a-ling-a-ling, ting-a-ling-a-ling, and you'll sing Vita Bella. Hearts will play, tippy-tippy-tay, tippy-tippy-tay, like a guitarandella.
Hey, look, don't worry, man. Look, with my sea skills, we'll be all right. What we do, I think we'll just get on one of these east-westerly winds, and we'll go with that straight to land. And if that don't work, no matter, somebody's gonna rescue us.
Man, with all the people we know, they're probably calling a national search, mate, from here to Lebanon. Sleek the elite's popular, especially with my cheeks.
I don't know if I feel right. I mean, Sleek's only been missing 2 hours.
I can't believe you. You turned me on at the club, all right? You get me in your bed, now you don't want me. What's your problem? Don't you like me?
Yeah.
He didn't say goodbye, did he?
No.
The guy's ugly, mate. Look at me. Take me. Did you know he two-timed you? I don't want to bring any dirt, but if that's the only way I'm going to get you...
That prick!
Come here. Double.
Mate, there'll be a plane coming any minute, I'll bet ya. Look, you know, Bobo would have called, I mean, with his two best pizza delivery guys missing. Mate, he would have called the police, ambulance, everything.
Because you're both illegal immigrants, we'll be paying you 40 bucks a month, and that's not including tax. Right. Hello, fat piece of peaches. They're big and they're cheesy.
Bobo man, it's Habib, Sleek's mate. Listen, do you know where he is, man? He's not answering his phone.
That former employee's absent and he's been replaced. Bye. Don't you stand a lot, stupid refugees. Get to work.
Oh, there you go.
Thanks, man.
See, mate, you know, I told you. Like, I can't understand why them refugees in that, and in the water, they get starving. You know, I mean, these boat people, haven't they heard of seafood? Paulie, bro, man, look, an island. Now, you see, Sleek, I told you with my sea skills and sense of direction, we were always going to find the way back to Sydney Harbour. Well, I could have been a bit wrong. We must have drifted. Maybe this is one of them, like, Queensland islands. I don't know, Paulie, man. Could be Tasmania to me, mate. I mean, Tasmania's meant to be hot. Yeah, that's right. It is tropical, I've heard.
Just say I love.
And in other news, the burned remains of a small fishing boat were found in international waters.
Evidence recovered from the wreckage clearly indicates that the occupants were of ethnic origin. We've uncovered gold chains and cannabis. It's obvious that the occupants have imbibed the illicit substance, fallen into a drug-induced stupor, and that the carelessly discarded marijuana cigarette has started a fire, resulting in the entire vessel being engulfed in flames. Now, I don't need to tell you, some people are just stupid.
In more important news, supermodel Claudia McPherson was seen wearing a cowboy-style hat today.
My dreams are all in vain.
Incredible, a cowboy hat. Oh, what will Claudia do to top that one?
Paulie, bro. Man, I don't know about these lobsters, man. Mate, they don't look all that fresh to me.
Forget the lobsters, mate.
What are you doing? You break it, man.
Hey, wake up. We're on one of these islands, mate. Don't you know what happens here?
What happens, mate?
Mate, on these islands, there's natives that do barbecues every single day, native chicks who run around with no tops on, and, mate, you got this tip-top coconut.
...100% coconut juice. Man, I'll have some of that.
You don't drink it, mate. It's tanning oil, you know? You think them native chicks want to see white guys from Neighbours when they get here? Come on.
Paulie, don't be racial, mate.
Paulie, bro, I'm heaps bored, mate, and I miss my girlfriends.
Man, how long have we been here for?
Must be what? Judging by the sun, about, you know, say 15, 20 minutes, something like that. Hey, something's floating.
Hey, I think there must have been a plane crash, man. What's in the bag?
Nothing, bro, this one's empty.
Lean FCL gold card. Man, these are better than the ones Habib gets.
I look like a chow.
Hey, you f***ing idiot! Don't you know how to f***ing drive?
Look, madam, I am very sorry for any inconvenience I might have caused.
Do you know what this is? It's a f***ing log basher, you c***!
What's your name, eh?
I'm a Barbie girl in the Barbie world. Life is plastic.
What's in the bag?
Look at this, man. It's a ball.
Come on, man. Beggars can't be choosers.
What's this?
You right, bro? Mate, that's a cow prodder, man. Mate, I should know because the cops in Sydney always use that on us lebs, mate. It hurts, eh? Don't worry, Paulie, you won't die, mate. Be brave.
Excuse me, Mr. Bobo, sir. I have a complaint about the work, sir. You see, sir, I have seen disease. I have seen famine. I have even seen war, sir. But this job is too hard, Mr. Bobo.
Oi! Mate, the pizza wasn't hot enough, you c***!
I have suffered the rage of the road, sir. But the worst was being abused sexually. Oh, please let me go, sir. I have only come to deliver your pizza.
Shut up and bark like the f***ing dog you are, pizza boy.
Whoa, whoa! Whoa, whoa!
Louder!
Whoa, 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 whoa!
Munja para vandivara de mother tut, Mr. Popo, sir.
Sir, you got any complaints?
No, Mr. Bobo, I'm very happy. Much better than my country. Australians, oh, let us enjoy for
the...
Okay, Mr. Bobo.
Man, I'm sick of being on this island. Look at his hair and beards, you know. It's getting ridiculous. We're starting to look like what the Bon Jovi Grizzly Adam.
Mate, you speak for yourself, bro. Man, I look like Bob Marley, mate.
Legalize it. Don't criticize it.
Enough with the drugs, mate. Go to sleep.
Paulie, I need a chick. Something, anything, mate, please.
Hey! No funny business, man. Just shut up and go to bed. That's enough. I've had a big day.
We could have had a big night too, man.
Shut up. Sleep.
I know for how long you've been wanting me. It's written all over your face and body.
Thank you, Slick. Thank you so much for choosing me.
You're gonna be sore for days. Not only am I best rapper, but Mr. Lebanon too.
So here we are.
Here we are.
Hey, look, I don't know what just came into my head.
What?
But I've been having these bad dreams lately.
Really?
And there's been me stuck on like a desert island with this Lebanese guy.
Oh.
And he's got this really bad personal hygiene.
Oh, not nice.
Bloody shocker. And you know, he keeps doing these really bad raps. Like really?
Oh, something's grabbing on my eye!
Hey, what do you think you're doing, mate?
What's going on?
Sleek, this is the 10th time this week.
Wasn't it, bro? Man, we went over this at least 15 times. No grabbing of the ass during the night, mate. That's not happening, man.
Listen, bro. Man, if I do it in my sleep, well, technically, I'm not aware that I'm doing it. So I'm not doing it, bro.
And I can't live like this anymore, mate. From today, we're splitting the island in half. This is my half. You go to the other side of the island.
Mate, we heard strange noises coming from there. Come on, bro, please.
No, I don't care, mate. I don't care what you've got to say. From today, it's survival of the fittest, all right? Don't make me get violent, mate, because I will. Go!
All right, I'll do it. But this was your idea, man, so I'm taking Beryl.
Come on, Barbie, let's go party.
Mate, she's Sandy anyway. Get out of here.
Thank you. Lin Chao, thanks, buddy. Paulie, sucked in, mate.
Sucked in, Sleek. Now I got all the fish I can eat.
Thanks, Habib. Mate, get me another slippery nipple with my steak, please. Because it won't take me a sec to finish this one.
Sucked in, Sleek. I've got a cave. A cave, mate.
Sucked in, Paulie. I've got chips.
Oh, yeah, grab me there, babe.
Wake me up before you go-go. Don't keep me hanging on like the yo-yo. I like that one. Everybody's doing that thing with the train now.
Come on, baby, do the bloke a motion. You got to do it with your hands and then get your pants off.
Who would have thought when I fought with poor I would have ended up in a resort? No problem at all. I go hard, leave a scar, make you say wow. And if you didn't know, my new name is Lin Chao.
Woo-hoo. Sleep.
Bulla, baby. I'll be there in a sec.
Sleek is it! Habibi! Habibi!
I'm on the beach and Sleek must be sucked in because I've got the good side of the island.
Yeah, tomorrow morning I'll take you bushwalking around the island. Except for that side, there's nothing to see over there. I know this place back to front. Then after that, I'll show you my snorkel.
I was gonna build a boat, but then I got high. Sleek must be freezing his ass off, and I'm high and dry. Sucked in, Sleek. Are you looking at me? Are you talking to me? Are you talking to me? Well, mate, there's nobody else here.
Man, it was your fault I cut my hand on them bloody oysters. I said to you 10 times, no oysters, but you wanted them. Hey, don't talk to me like that. Huh? You want to get smart, huh? You want to get smart? Let's go.
Yeah, you're not talking now, are you?
Yeah!
Yeah. Oh, yeah! Oh.
Yeah, I'd like to order some tabbouleh, hummus and lead bread, please.
Who shall I charge this to?
Look, bro, I'll spell it for you. Lin F. Chao.
In world headlines, the infamous Albanian terrorist, who was known as the ball breaker of the Balkans, was captured in Sydney today.
Hey, Tina.
Yeah?
This hotel's awesome. They've even got the Australian news.
On the run for war crimes for more than a year, Yergi Metrovic was arrested after he was mistaken as an exploited worker by authorities in the suburb of Hashfield. The strange chain of events that led to his capture started some months ago. Sahib Bangladeshi and Metrovic, who was hiding in Australia and posing as a refugee, escaped the Sydney Immigration Detainment Centre. The two were then exploited as cheap labour by a local pizza shop owner, Bobo Giglotti. It seems after much abuse and low wages, Sahib left the shop only to be captured by immigration officials at a striptease club in Sydney.
Bobo, you never change.
That vacant space in that pile of filth was where Bobo made me sleep, sir.
After a tense standoff with police, the pizza maker was captured and under interrogation, Metrovic's real identity was discovered.
Hey, Tina, can I change the TV to the porno channel?
Yeah, that's okay, baby.
Thank you, baby. Hey, when are your girlfriends coming?
I've got to get off this island, mate.
Wait a minute. The sky! It's full of satellites and all these technologies. All I have to do is get their attention, and then I'm safe. Ah, Paulie, you're a genius.
That should do it.
Ну-ка, посмотри в камеру. Смотри, там кто-то антиамериканский лозунг выдвигает. Надо бы в НАСА сигнал подать.
Если бы наша экономика не была бы в заднице, мы не должны были целовать ихнюю задницу.
Кнопку нажми, Юрий.
I swear to God, bro, all of that credit card will work, mate. It works. Man. Mate, my name's Lin Chao, man. My dad's half Chinese. I swear, bro, please. No! Ah!
Come on, bro, what are you doing, mate? We're brothers. Lebs and Fijians, we're related. I mean, Chinese and Fijians, we're related, mate.
Go away! Come on, Beryl, let's go, man. You know where we're not wanted?
He's popped by the sailor man. He's popped by the sailor man. He's drunk to the finish. Let's leave the spinach. He's popped by the sailor man.
Sleek.
I knew it, mate. Ha! You went stir crazy on your side of the island, didn't you? You came looking for me, I was gone, and you went suicidal, tried to swim for it. I know you're weak, mate. You can admit it. But what are you doing out here? Mate, after you left, I had this tip-top idea to signal satellites, you know, to get rescued. It worked!
So would you like to explain the message that you left on the beach?
Come on, man, look, you know, you can't think I was serious with that message. I just said it to get your attention so you would come, like you did, and get me off the island. You gotta admit it worked.
As of now, I'm treating you as a potential enemy of the United States!
Come on, man, I'm not an enemy, I'm an Australian.
What's that supposed to mean?
Well, mate, look, you got them bases in our country. We saved yous in all them wars. I drink Coke and Pepsi. Come on!
Oh, yeah? And when were you going to tell them to turn around and get me?
Hey, Sleek, mate, these Americans, you know, when I told them I was an Australian, they treated me like a bum. Imagine what they would have said if I said, can we please turn around for the Lebanese bloke?
You don't even look Australian. You're probably some kind of an Arab terrorist.
Mate, how dumb were these Americans? They actually thought that I was a sleazy Arab.
Sorry, Habib. No worries, mate. I'm the one that's sleazy.
What's going on, Ensign?
Sir, toilet number 3 is broken.
That's the only one we have functioning. How did this happen?
Starchy foods. I warned you, I needed a good Maltese pastitz. Well, you give me a hamburger, what'd you expect?
They stuck me in this torpedo tube, you know, torpedoed me, and I popped up like right here, man.
You mean to tell me, out of all the oceans in the world, You ended up beside Sleekism.
Man, you know I have tip-top luck.
One minute, eh? How did you get a shave and a haircut on that stinky dark side of the island?
Wouldn't you like to know, bro?
Man, I must be going crazy. I think I can smell garlic.
Mate, you're right, I can't smell that. Yeah.
Look, look, it's a boat over there!
Where?
Just there, right at the edge.
Oh, yeah, man.
That's it?
That's way.
Hey!
Hey! See this, mate? When you come with Paulie, the luck's there every time.
Oh, yeah.
Help! 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 Help!
Eh bien, messieurs, en dépit de ce que peut penser le reste du monde à propos des essais nucléaires dans le Pacifique, permettez-moi d'être très clair avec vous qu'ils sont absolument nécessaires à la sécurité nationale de la France. Nous ne pourrions jamais assurer la sécurité de nos trésors nationaux comme le vin, les cuisses de grenouille et tous ces films bizarres où l'on fait continuellement l'amour.
Help! Help! Help!
Très bien, commencez le compte à rebours.
Excusez-moi, mon capitaine. Il paraît qu'il y a deux hommes dans la zone d'explosion. Faut-il abandonner l'essai?
Help! Help! Help!
Non, non. Avec un peu de chance, ce seront peut-être des Néo-Zélandais.